Hello, hello, my beautiful one. Hello, hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you're watching me from. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much, guys. I appreciate you all. So I'm back again. Today video on the sea. It can't go this way, my people. Make we not forget our ancient days. Make we not forget our natural way. It is the best way to keep us strong. We should please embrace our natural way, which is our olden days, where our forefathers still live. Where they raise all of us up, make us strong, gidigba, that time. You go see our papa olden days go marry 4 wives, 5 wives, 6. So they will marry reach 12. Now only then you go see that old man way strong, all in vein, all in bone strong. He go they hammer all these women, they will the bomb bomb picking. They will bust 30 children full for house. Not till they disturb them, they don't they get waste pain, waste problem. Because of this kind of sweet mouth, what we call they eat now, what they call boga and boga. What we call it eats now, they give all kind of big names, shawarma and shawarma, pizzi and pizza. It can make our young men of nowadays come begin to get waste problem. Before small thing waste will begin to pay you, you will see young men of 20 something, 30 something, they don't begin to get waste problem, need problem. Because of the pretty we they eat and the kind of lifestyle we be say we go embrace. We can't forget where we they come from. We just go embrace Oyinbo. We can't hold on, hold Oyinbo on. Can't throw away our own for those being. My people, make una wake up now. Sickness don't take too much for this life all day. Mostly our brothers, our sisters, we will be outside the country. Waiting they feed us with na chemical food. Now we they eat, then they complicate our body. So make we wake up, say. Death don't do too much, stress don't do too much. Make we go back, make we embrace our natural way. Where our old papa, our mama, they live long to 100 or something years. That time too, they don't get gonorrhea. Even when gonorrhea, they now all over live, they cure gonorrhea. You will see they will wake up in the morning, they will carry roots, they will tell you something, shake them, drink them before they will tell you good morning. When they look, they say, ah, papa, then what did they do like this? So, but you go see them 100 or something years, then they go 90, 80. The one will be like, say, sickness come go school, you will come manage reach 90. But now, go see young men and young women, 40 something, 50, they don't get problem with their waist, their body, complicated, different kinds of sickness. Because of all this boga, where will they eat? So my people, make we try to embrace natural thing. Natural thing remain the best to go keep you look nice. You go they glinter, you will look beautiful, your body go they robust. You know we'll sick from January to December. You know we'll see they call malaria. Because why? You they follow natural things. So that we'll feed beat the sickness where they feed us with, where they go for air, now we will not know. So today I dey show now because why? Again, many of our brothers there now we say their waste now you don't get as a B, you don't enter one chance. I get some roots here. You see this root, what I they see? So this root. Now inside hot drink, what they call vodka. Hot drink they get hot drink or but a special hot drink where they get called vodka. And they put this root. See this root. Waiting this root will do for your body. You know, we come put up inside root, come begin to drink, can they say, I they high every minute. So, you know, say our people are too, they abuse drink, mostly our Nigerian men. This one be say, you go put after you don't scan for the root will come stay like 10 days. After 10 days inside the vodka, now you come begin to drink because it's a medicine, not be the one to feel high. You will carry that small cup where our parents that time they used to drink their hot, they used to shake mat in the morning with their body will come the g. Now you will take first thing in the morning as you wake up before you brush, you don't take one shot. In the night before you go to bed, don't take one shot. Before you go finish that one vocal with this truth, you yourself will confirm and nobody will tell you. You will see, say, you go sweat from ear. You get some kind of root where you go drink. You go tell you, say, sickness day for your body. You go sweat them out. You will get one kind of feeling. You will not say before your body, no day correct. You go correct them. If they are available for, if you get, if any of my brothers will not say, where is the pain you? Both women and men, oh, if they get all this knee problem, where is the pain you? I will leave my contact below this video. Contact me. The earlier, the better. Make you treat yourself. Make you follow and up. The earlier, the better. The roots day there. So, from there now, because I put all my products here. When I see them, it's full for here. You see them? So, I won't begin to explain now one by one. This one come before high blood pressure. Because we see most of our people, headache, that high blood pressure will make headache, they worry you every time, your back of your head will they drag you. Una will they take daily pee every day. What una they take daily pee for? Una they kill yourself. Because all my herbs now 100% natural. Not be those one where they go put for capsule. Because they say now natural this thing. We say that chemical. This one now the way our papa, our mama take care for ancient days. We be say no chemical, no chemical preserve. Complete 100% herbs natural. Now be this my own. You see this leaf now bye-bye cure to high blood pressure. If you feel follow up the instruction, because some of our people when they hear when you tell them say don't do this, don't that will go do one. Because if you take all these things, they still get some things where you go forbid, where you don't need to take. Because if you take all those things and you take this thing, you know, go walk. That time you go say that woman said that for me. Now so she praised the thing. At the end of the day, when I come by, I can't try, you know, come walk. Whereas now you make that thing not work. So if you contact me, say you're sick, you want me to help you, make I post have, can I post everywhere, I get brands everywhere, anywhere in the world where you do. If you like you day inside graveyard, I will post for you. So, if I won't, before I post you any of my product, I will first tell you my instruction, because I get instruction, because I know some of my people they stubborn. This day we will forbid, we will make that thing work for you 100%. If you not forbid that thing, you can't buy them, you can't begin to take that thing where they say you not take my brother or my sister. That your money now waste time. It not will work, because why you not follow the simple instruction where they say you follow before you begin take them. So my own product they different, because what instruction follow all my medicine, instruction follow. If you disobey me, buy them. That's when I make you forbid, you begin to take them. It not go work for you and it not go spoil my market. Now it make me, I did straightforward with her, because why? They say, wait till you know, say they work for people. You know, say that thing, you get 100%. If you talk them, you talk them with confidence. And you let the person know, say that's all you need to do. More. If you disobey me, anything you see, take them. So this one are for high blood pressure. This one are just to boil them. Now to take them with cucumber. Everybody go to the cocoa, but anything they eat, drink this one morning and night. 6 months, bye bye to high blood pressure for this leaf, organic mist leaf. Bye bye. So, if you be personally say you get high blood pressure, stop taking daily pain. That one has slow death. If they go, if they kill you, smoke, or till one day you also will not fall. Either you get stroke or you enter coma. That's what they kill. So, my brother, my sister, that morning when you take they eat boga. Or they usually run up and down, they drink wine, they flares, waste the sickness in your body, you relax yourself or you bone medicine, they take daily pill. Why can't you just embrace this natural thing and start treating yourself? The earlier the better, because health pass money. Good health. So this very one now for stomach for women when they get complicated. Stomach, get some women to go toilet, not problem for them. Their system is really strong. You don't feel go toilet, you could battle, you could battle to go toilet, then if you go toilet. If you don't get problem with your digestive system, to go toilet, not problem. This very one, my cure be this one. By the time you follow this one, they take care for 3 months. Follow the instruction, we go with them, because every medicine instruction go with them. you go see, see your digestive system will correct. That toilet will not go away before. Your food will begin to digest. You will begin to go that toilet way, the way you're supposed to go out. This one come before for women when they get menstrual pain. That be this one. When they get menstrual pain, women when they get menstrual pain, we be say, we they call them ohoy, when I call it a piece of like that, our people they call and not pronounce and way. I don't allow her. Down this one, it gets different kinds of sickness when they cure many. Anything concerning blood for woman, when they frustrate woman, when they make for women, they will find foot of the womb, they don't get them, they go to get problem, their womb, their menstrual pain, because they can stay there, because what because you come to, everything will commence. So any sick, any disease, any infection, anything that disturb the womb, that make that woman, they get problem with the womb. This one, I'll cure with that one. This one, the instruction to follow on. Once you contact me, I will let you know. You will first go my school before I sell them for you. If you pass my exam, I will sell them for you because I don't get means in the sport. Because some people don't hear. When you tell them not to, not they will do them. Because I tell them, I say, I will take my time to explain my product for them. So those who will be saying they get problem with their womb, will be saying they get menstrual pain, this one might be for the cure of that one. Then, this very one, now before, that sickness, what would they call, say, now, how they call it, call them again, be fibroid. You know, say, now, the way our mama, they explain their traditional medicine, now, they explain that to my people, because they get the kind of language where you talk to my people, they will hear you well. So, now, if you get the name where people they call, we say we not call know the name because we book on the call and fibroid. Now, it be the medicine be this one. If it disturb you, now the medicine be this. This one, with this one, where I first show you these two things, if they met that blood, it will met them, it will carry and go back to the normal size we're supposed to be. But if your own don't be like say don't they big, you know, say that thing they be like say now picking, they grow leg, they grow hand, they grow this thing. You get that they call up for our language. Listen, me, I don't forget the name. If you don't want to use old bone call up, won't call them for our own local way. Only say I'm not gonna say them as they call them. Because that time my mother they know the old name. This one, now in this tooth medicine may be the cure. You go take them, if you take them up to 1 year plus, so because that sickness, not the sickness will be said, they feel just come out like that because it will take time. If you use hot thing, follow up, if it busts for your benefit, kill you. So now small, small, gradually, as so they follow up, if follow up, before you know it, they happen, it don't disappear. But that matter for your womb, that belly will cause stay. Then, if your guy don't hammer you, see picking for them. So now you cure, now it be this one. So, I take my time today, explain many. I get many to explain for now. So this very one, it can't be the one for purify water. This one, I can purify water. It's purify. This one, they come up all kinds of disease for body, mostly for women. If you they drink calm, even when you the piece, you will smell your piece will get one kind of smell, you will wash them, everything for your body, any infection. This one they say, just raise them, just put them inside your ever water bottle. Just put them inside, wash them. This one, when they boil them, nothing, they put them direct as a day like this, wash them, soak them for inside bottle, they drink them. Any sickness within your body, you will piece them through away, you will wash them. Now, just antibiotic, now. Now, natural antibiotic might be this very one. If you see a man to pay for inside, might be this very one. So, my brothers and my sister, make we embrace this one. Can be vitamin. This one, a natural vitamin, might be this very one. No, go swallow this. Every, it has 65 all kinds of vitamins when you lack for your body all together. Well, when you both pronounce different kinds of name, give them like this one. As you just move inside this container, so but it gave very powerful as most money they put up for months. So now it is vitamin, natural vitamin. this plant is, it grows under the sea. It's from under the sea you bring it out. Spirulina, it is very, very good for the whole family, both mama or both pikin or both papa or it is good. I have family size. Some people say they need family size. I give them family size. And your money now kill her. So that be that one. So today I come out, come take time showing up in my product. This one wait there for years, so wait they see years. So this one now steamy. Sometimes to woman will steam your private parts. Some women always say this private part is steamer. It is steamer because if you don't steamer, you go get where you really get scratch. Those people will scratch their private, will scratch like na jaguar. I don't know what they did there. So if you the time we say your private part will really gradually it is scratch up, contact me. By the time you go steamer with this one, 2, 3, 4 occasion, you know we'll see that scratch again. It will disappear. I have a lot to explain, but one video you know if you carry on. So let me cut this one. I will still come back for my second video to still explain about the products, about my soap cream and how to maintain your skin, because I did take care of you in and out so that everything will complete. Now I make that beauty when they say heavenly beauty. So they say what person know if they talk and talk with authority, then you would use the explainer. So if you are the type that you are sick, you don't know what to do, you have been battling one or two things, contact me. One video no will fit carry on my product, show you. Contact me. I will leave my contact below. Then we have more. So I have more to tell you. And I think with God, I can able to help you out. God have used me to treat many people today. They are happy. So that is it. And please, if it's your first time coming across my video, please don't forget to subscribe, like and share. And as you do, God bless you. See you in my next video for my next products. Bye bye.